What ignites my passion for teaching is that I embrace the challenges that I have every day. I teach kindergarten, and a lot of people say to me, if you're teaching kindergarten, you must be the most patient person I know. And I always say, it's not really patience that I need, it's really just being able to be open to connect with kids. And I find that when I was growing up, I was dyslexic, and my teachers always pushed me to overcome those obstacles and challenged me, but allowed me to become the best that I can be. And I try to do the best with my students as well, the same thing.